I'm always somewhat relieved when Victoria Day is over. It's embarrassing. Queen Victoria died in 1901, and her birthday was 81 years before that. Every other former colony that celebrated it renamed or dropped it, often enthusiastically. In England, they can't believe we still do it. They don't. They think we're bonkers. I don't think it's just quaint. I think these things seep into your brain pan undetected, like carbon monoxide. Same thing for walking on major streets named King and Queen. It subtly predisposes you to other imperial tendencies, like bombing Mideastern countries under other empires. While I'm on this, here's another embarrassment. That statue of King Edward VII at Queen's Park, on his horse with his helmet, it was sent from England to India as their gift to the king in 1911. When India tossed out the British in 1947, they dismantled those reminders. It probably would have got melted down. But Ontario said, oh, we'll take it. There was some dissent here, and some people suggested it be put in a playground for kids to climb on. Now, that would have been a creative exercise in undermining unconscious deference to foreign powers. For thestar.com, I'm Rick Salutin.